My name is Professor Mary Abukutsa Onyango. I'm a professor of horticulture and also deputy vice chancellor in charge of research, production and extension in this university. First of all, I wish to congratulate all our graduates for this year 2019. For the JQuad graduates, I would like to say this, that you are being given power to read and to do what appertains to this degree. That's when now you have to seriously embark on research, innovation, and technology development. Because actually developing solutions starts even before you graduate. But once you graduate, you have the power. So I would like you to engage in research at all times, so that you can contribute to solving the problems we have in Kenya and help the government achieve the Big Four agenda in food security, in universal care, in affordable housing, and also in manufacturing. To the PAOST graduates, I want to say that we have African Agenda 2063, the Africa we want. Once you graduate, go back to your respective countries and contribute to the development of Africa, because Africa is the continent to watch. We have a lot of assets and resources, and we are the ones who will make a difference globally.